Police say they've made multiple arrests following a pursuit that ended in a crash in Sioux Falls last night. Police say the pursuit began at 33rd Street and West Avenue at 6:15 p.m. and ended minutes later at 33rd and Minnesota Avenue. Investigators say there were no serious injuries. They expect to release more information about the crash and the arrests at Monday morning's briefing by Sioux Falls Police, which will be live streaming on Keloland.com.